In the metro, vaccination rates for young adults are also lagging behind. We're peeling back some of the layers to this topic to show you our local data, plus take a look at some of the incentives being offered to try to get more shots in arms. Here's iTeam reporter Kat Reed.
Data shows that younger adults are lagging behind older generations when it comes to getting the COVID vaccine. Take a look at this chart. This is from the Wyandotte County Health Department, and you can see these are age groups 18 to 34. They have the lowest vaccination rate, hovering around 30% of all adult age groups. And the County Health Department is currently conducting focus groups to understand why exactly that is.
The trend crosses state lines. In Kansas City, Missouri, just 32% of residents ages 18 to 24 have been vaccinated. Both the public and private sectors are rolling out incentives to change the numbers, like in Kansas, where a vaccine card could be your lucky ticket.
We are working with the Lottery Commission to put together a lottery that will, I think, right size for the state of Kansas, serve as a real stimulus.
CVS also announced a sweepstakes for people over 18 who have been vaccinated or plan to do so through the pharmacy chain. Prizes include cash, cruises, and coupons, plus trips to the Super Bowl, Bermuda, and the 2020 NCAA Final Four. But elsewhere, rolling up your sleeve is a requirement. The Chronicle of Higher Education compiled a list of more than 400 college campuses requiring vaccines for staff and students. That's a decision William Jewell College recently made.
Ultimately, we think the science is clear.
Their goal, to achieve micro herd immunity on campus. Eric Blair, Vice President of Enrollment and Marketing, told us the call came from students.
Because, the population that we have really values their safety and getting back to that true Juul experience.
Of course, the mandate can't legally require 100% compliance. The school will accept exemptions for medical conditions and personal or religious beliefs. For the iTeam, Kat Reed, 41 Action News.